for the visit, e-visit or a digital visit to the YCC TBI Foundation. It is a Section 8 company established to promote innovation and incubation in YCC campus. We have received approval of two different schemes from Ministry of MSME. The first scheme, that is support for entrepreneurship and managerial skill for incubator, and second scheme is a scheme for promotion of innovation, rural industries and entrepreneurship. Under by these schemes, we are submitting innovative ideas of students to the Ministry of MSME, and the fund is going to be provided by the ministry, and that idea is nurtured from the idea level to the product level, and which will lead towards the innovation based startup of students. This is our YCC TBI Foundation. It is an incubator established for nurturing innovation and for development of the various kind of products from the innovation, and to support the startup, student startups. We are going to visit the YCC TBI which we established here. This is the main incubation section where this kind of cubicles is going to be provided to the students, where they can see it, they can nurture their innovation, they can work on their project, they can work on their innovation. So this kind of cubicles is available. Selected ideas is going to be nurtured by the student here in a place. Also, we have received the funding of 30 lakhs rupees from Ministry of MSME. And under using that fund, we have developed a fabrication laboratory through under the Aspire scheme. We are going to visit Fab Lab. So the fabrication laboratory concept is the all kind of handy equipment is available for the student. They have to come with only innovative idea, and that idea is going to be nurtured by using the facility. So it is a free facility, 24/7 facility for the students. They can use anytime. So like we have divided certain segments here. You may found the electronic segment where soldering workstation, electronic workstation is available. Then we are having a PCB milling machine. Then we are having vinyl cutter, and we are having a DC source and along with the system. So likewise here, this is the section for mechanical engineering, where the different kind of grinding, cutting tools, and then the various kind of assembly tools, welding machine, and then cutters, these all things are available. So students are always welcome with the innovative idea. Along with me, my startup partner, Mr. Anand Sharma, he is the final year student of mechanical engineering, YCC Nagpur. We have registered our startup titled Make Farm Equipment. We have registered it as an LLP. And the basic intention of this startup is to provide the technological advancement to the agricultural field, to the farmers, by which we can reduce the effort and cost of farming. So I just request Anand to just explain our give the brief about our first product of our startup.
Please. Thank you, sir. So, with the team, I started the innovation in agriculture sector. The first product of our innovation is weed control, weed cutter, MFC01. The main invention of this weed cutter is related to a non-chemical weed control technique, which is not only cut the weeds, unwanted weeds above the surface, but completely uproot the unwanted weeds from the soil. The main objectives of this MSC01 weed cutter is to reduce the density of weeds, which help in the crop yields, and also it reduces the crop yield loss and yield.
So I just want to add within that, the major problem with the current bidding process, it is a manual bidding using a by using a labor and all that, it is a costly affair, and we are providing a mechanism which is operated on the battery. So bag is the bag is developed by a specific design of bag is developed. This bag carries two different batteries, and this battery is connected in series, and that battery power, battery power provided to the motor, and motor rotating the weed cutter. So that cutter is also specifically designed. So not only cutting weed, it is uprooting weed from the soil, which is basically needed, and that product we already filed patent for that product, and it is ready, available in the market. We are providing this development for the betterment of the farming.
Thank you.
So, a small demo of this product. So, a simple holding mechanism and a very light weighted. So, anyone can hold this mechanism and do the weeding in the farm for the 8 hour, 9 hour, 10 hour. Right. A single person operation.
The process of this bidding process is just to connect the cable and the switch on. Is that it is battery operated, means no pollution will be created when we use in the farms or anywhere, so that it will be eco-friendly with us. And the second thing is that it is easy to operate, means any farmers, any individual persons can use it and operate it very easily. And the last thing is that it is available at a very affordable cost, so that each individual farmers can buy it and can use it as per their requirement.
I am Yogesh Kare, professor at YCC College. He is my business partner, Shivam Sarve. Presently, we are working for the hospital. This is the cobot. The main function of this cobot is to serve the corona patient contactlessly. This robot is operated by a mobile phone also. So, it is very helpful for the doctors to serve the food or the breakfast to the corona patient contactlessly. That is the main function of this robot. Also, we have made COVISafe, fogger, automatic hand sanitizer itself in the TBI lab at YCC. This is our TBI Fab Lab at YCC. Thank you very much.